Are you interested in learning about natural resources, experiencing life on a college campus, and earning a scholarship? If so, Georgia's Natural Resources Conservation Workshop may be the perfect way to kick off your summer break.
We bring in these kids for a week, teaching them all about natural resources. At the end of the week, they compete for around $20,000 in college scholarship. And they have fun at the same time while competing for scholarship.
It's really, really an interesting program, and I would recommend it to anyone.
Students like Tiffany Alexander, who attend the workshop at Abraham Baldwin Agricultural College in Tifton, will get a taste of college life while gaining valuable insight into careers through the counselors and instructors. Some of them work for the Department of Natural Resources, USDA's Natural Resources Conservation Service, the Georgia Forestry Commission, the Georgia Soil and Water Conservation Commission, the University of Georgia's Cooperative Extension, as well as the Warnell School of Forestry, and many private industries and organizations.
It's been really cool for me to interact with students, and I've learned a lot about my students. They're really excited about conservation and just getting involved in agriculture.
It benefits all of the departments that are involved in that. We get an opportunity to at least show these young people what we do and give them some ideas so that they can start focusing their life toward a field that might be beneficial to them later on.
During the workshop, students enjoy classroom activities and field trips that expose them to all aspects of working with natural resources. They also have the opportunity to get tips on how to apply for college, writing resumes, interview techniques, and how to work on the team.
This was a very high quality group of young people this year. We saw a lot of interest professionally. I think a very courteous group that was very attentive and worked hard throughout the week.
And we can't forget the annual talent show where students are able to showcase their talents. Historically, local soil and water conservation districts, local businesses, and individuals have provided generous sponsorship to allow the students to attend at little or no cost.
The lady who works for a University of Georgia extension office in our town offered my friends and I some camp registrations and applications, and we asked to be sponsored by some companies in our local town.
This is the only camp in the state, probably in the nation, that you're going to find most of these kids attend this camp for free.
The workshop application and information is available online at the website shown, or through county offices of the USDA-NRCS, the Georgia Forestry Commission, DNR's Wildlife Resources Division, the Cooperative Extension, or other participating organizations. The application deadline is May 24th.